गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ई लर्निंग क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 3। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट क्वेश्चन आंसर एंड वर्ड मीनिंग्स ऑफ चैप्टर 4, अ वंडरफुल गिफ्ट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। न्यू वर्ड्स। नंबर 1, एक्सेप्ट, अदर देन। नेक्स्ट, टेक हिज माइंड अवे फ्रॉम, मीन्स मेक हिम फॉरगेट अबाउट। नेक्स्ट, वेरी स्टिल, मीन्स विदाउट मूविंग। नेक्स्ट, ब्रश्ड इट अवे एंड मीनिंग इज रिमूव्ड समथिंग विथ वन्स हैंड इन वन स्ट्रोक। नेक्स्ट, चारकोल, a hard black burnt piece of wood. Next, the picture grew, the picture slowly became complete. Next, sprang up, jumped up suddenly. Next, alarmed, means scared. Next, overjoyed, means very happy. Next, I couldn't help but do it, means something made me draw the picture and I could not stop. Next, several, means many. Next, called on them, meaning visited them at their house. Next, they wondered if they should stop him from doing so, meaning in the past, people thought that doing something creative like painting, singing, acting and so on was not correct. Sometimes people were even punished for doing things that were creative. And last one is, be an honor to our country, means make our country proud. Students, now let's start. Answer the following question. Question number 1. When did Benjamin draw a picture of his baby sister? And answer is, Benjamin drew a picture of his baby sister when her sister was sleeping. Question number 2. What did Benjamin use to draw the picture? And answer is, Benjamin used cardboard and charcoal to draw the picture. Question number 3. How did Benjamin's mother first feel when she saw the picture he drew? What did she do? And the answer is, Benjamin's mother was feeling very happy when she saw the picture he drew. She hugged and kissed him. Next question is, why did Benjamin's mother worry about the picture he drew? What did she think about it? And the answer is, Benjamin's mother was worried for the picture he drew because he drew it without any kind of training, and she also thought why they did not want him to learn drawing. Next question, who said that Benjamin had a wonderful gift? And the answer is, the priest said that Benjamin had a wonderful gift. Next question, what were such things? And answer is, his mother and father did not think it was right to spend money on the pictures. Next, what picture was it? And answer is, it was the picture of the little baby sister. Next, what question did Benjamin's father not answer? Answer is, when his mother told Benjamin's father that is it very wrong for Benjamin to do such a thing, then Benjamin's father did not answer. Next, why do you think the priest did this? And answer is, the priest thought that Benjamin had a wonderful gift given by God. Last question is, what words were these? And the answer is, they told the priest how Benjamin was always trying to draw something. Now students, I hope you all understood the question answer and word meaning of this chapter. So your homework is learn and write all question answer of this chapter in your English copy and do the page number 29 and 30 in your English main course book. Thank you.